everybody, it's Christine. Keep calm and go big. And I'm coming at you from Oxford. And I have a friend, but I'm going to introduce you in a second. Well, I might as well just do it now. This is Courtney.
Hey!
She's from Florida. She lives in Scotland now. I just like showing off my friends when they pass through because, yes, passing through, because I'm hoping that'll inspire some more of you to stop by. You know, that's my idea. I don't know if it's ever going to work, but
it's good idea.
Anyway, so far it is working, actually. Anyway, so she had to come to Oxford for something else. She lives in Scotland, but she's from Florida, and we go to the same church in Florida when we're both in town. But I just want to give an update. I haven't sent one in a month, and it's time. And I just wanted to say I'm praying for what happened in South Florida, the shooting last week. And I had two women from my tennis league, not from my team, but in our league, that lost daughters in that shooting.
That lost daughters?
Daughters, yeah. So I got an email from the league asking everybody, you know, to pray for these families and all this. And so, yeah, so it's something that hit the South Florida community that...
That was my high school.
That's where you went to high school, Marjorie Stoneman.
Stoneman Douglas.
Yeah. I miss my community. I miss being there at a time like this when there's tragedy.
Yeah, absolutely.
When the church is rallying around to try to bring comfort and be a help and to be the hands and feet of Christ to very hurting people. I know that God is with you, and it's just awful.
Yeah, that was my high school. I was the first graduating class, but I know that everyone that went to that high school and the people that are there, it's really hard not being there right now.
Yeah.
It's really hard not being in the midst of the community and seeing everyone, but our church held a prayer vigil in honor of it.
Your church in Scotland.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
And our hearts are breaking.
Yeah.
Really breaking for the community down there and for the school and for all the teens.
So I'm praying as well, and we're just sending our love to South Florida and to people that are hurting and believing for God to bring much comfort